of the architecture from the 17th to 18th century is to be found in the village of Shiloklung, just 23 kilometers from Smolensk. The houses along the banks of the river look very picturesque. The village is renowned for its workers. In the past, they have built houses all over the Rudoki region. I'm in the village of Shiloklaka, and this is the oldest building in the village, Zgorovsky Konak. And it's a museum, an ethnic museum, with artifacts dating back many centuries. So we'll come along and go inside, and we'll see what it's all about.
So this is the original weaving machine?
Да, това е оригинален Родопски стан на 200-250 години.
The sewing machine?
Да, това е една от първите модели на шевни машини с марка Singer, 1890.
Does it still work? It does?
Да.
Is it babies?
Това е нещо.
Babies that are this. All this is Родопи.
Това са типичните оригинални гардероби в Родопите, които се наричат Мусанна.
18th century, I'm broken in 20th. I think I know what that is, Marianne. I think this is an original baby walker. But it's not a walker because the baby don't move, but the mother would put the baby in here if she wants to go do some work.
Това е господ стая. Това е мелничка за кафе.
Oh, this is for the coffee.
From the coffee.
How to grind the coffee. That's loud, but it's great. Each one of these is an individual bell for one sheep. So the shepherd would know by the sound of the bell where the sheep is, which one it is, and how far away it is. And again. Can you imagine living like this? Maybe you could. No TV, no radio, only a pipe to play the music. They were probably happy at that time. Maybe, probably. The famous Bulgarian cleric and public figure, Exarch Stefan, was born in the village of Shiloklung. He helped to save the Jews in Bulgaria during the Second World War. The spirit of the locals was immortalized in the Church of the Holy Virgin, built during the Turkish rule. Continuing our trip around Shiloklung, this is the Holy Mother Church. Built by the villagers, the population of Shiloklung in 40 days. You couldn't get that built today, anything built in 40 days. This is the church. The bell tower is over there. Normally the bell tower and the church are connected, but the bell tower is over there. We're going to go inside and have a look. This is beautiful. There are so many variations in churches in Bulgaria. The icons are more or less the same. These are so different. This is really, really beautiful. Really pretty. Momchilovtsi is one of the most picturesque villages in the Rudoki Mountains. A favorite place to rest for those who like tranquility, fresh air and friendly people. There is a large choice of accommodation with lots of guest houses and small hotels. But if your passion is history and the arts, prepare yourself for an exciting time in a museum. It might seem odd that there is a museum this high up at a Rudoki village, but there is, and it certainly warrants your interest. It was set up in 1964 and has three sections: archaeology, history and ethnography. The expositions include over 3,000 exhibits. Some of them have national significance and others are unique for the Rudoki region. There is a picture gallery in the museum, which includes 300 works of primarily classical paintings. Among the artists are some of the most famous Bulgarian painters: Vasil Barakov, Benjo Oreshnov and Slatin Bayoliev. The most valuable painting is Rodovska Svatba, a Rodoki wedding, by Ivan Makhvichka. As you can see, we're in
the Rodopi Mountains, just outside the village of Montelotti. And this is one of 24 chapels built around this village.
Да гледам как се радваш на всичко наше в Момчиловци. Дори на малката травичка се радваш, не мога да пропусна да не ти разкажа за нашите баракиши. Те са заобиколили цялото наше село, на всяко хълче има баракища. До 18 век няма баракиши в селото, но след това хората почнаха да търсят спасение и започнаха да строят малки баракища с камъчета, с тиклички. Там ходят в баракисите и за когато се радват и когато търгуват. Та такива са нашите баракиси и ние с тях се гордеем цялото население.
So there you have it. That's tradition. And I love it. Thank you. That's great. This is what it's all about. This is tradition, history, it's great stuff.
John, това е отговорът с най-нежната музика, с най-нежните думи, с най-любовните песни. Родочани казват, ние пеем повече за любов, малко по-малко за работа. Те са обичали хорото и гайдата, но трудът им бил тежък. Затова бавните песни са тежки, протяжни, така че да се чуват наистина там, в далечния скат, за да чуе любения мъж. Състав с гайдарчета. Те ще изпълнят една красива родопска мелодия.
This is Elena and the sounds of the Rodopski Mountains. To do.
Yeah.
It is. And do you double you do it with love?
Yes.
For any people out there watching, they do not know the traditions. Bulgaria has a tradition of this. Many countries across the world do not have this. Bulgaria has it, and it's great.